Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Sachin Khedekar's family. Sachin Khedekar is an Indian actor and director known for his work in Marathi, Hindi, Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam and Gujarati language films. He was born on 14th May 1965 in Vileparle, Mumbai, India. Khedekar was born and raised in Vileparle, Mumbai, in a Marathi middle-class family. He lost his father at the age of 5. Sachin Khedekar was married to Jalpa Khedekar in 1993. The couple is blessed with 2 sons. He completed his education from Thadomal Shahani Engineering College at the age of 20. Khedekar began performing in theatre and in his college festivals. He nurtured his talent and decided to pursue a career in acting. Initially, he began his acting career as a Marathi film actor. He debuted as an actor in 1990 in the film Jeeva Sakha. He was recognized for his potential and was soon doing major films year by year. He did Vidhi Likhit and Aapli Manse before getting a chance to act in Bollywood. In the year 1995, Khedekar starred in a Hindi television show, Imtihan, and that paved the way for him to enter Bollywood. He was offered important supporting roles in several Bollywood movies like Ziddi, Badshah, Astitva, Bichu, Daag the Fire. He has since the 90s acted in innumerous Bollywood blockbuster movies including Rustam, Golmaal Again, Singham, Tees Maar Khaan, Dil Hai Tumhara, Mujhse Dosti Karoge, etc. Besides acting in Bollywood, he continued working in the Marathi film industry. He also took up acting in Gujarati, Malayalam and Tamil movies. One of his widely appreciated and highly recognized movie is Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, The Forgotten Hero, where he portrayed the role of Bose. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.